You know, it's interesting. We do actually have free and fair elections. What we're lacking really is trust. Because if there are concerns about the elections, we have a court system. There are court systems spread out in municipalities throughout this entire Commonwealth, throughout the nation. We all saw them get used heavily in this last election. We have a court system that is there to say, hey, if something's not going right, let's make sure we understand. If somebody feels like they're not being heard, we have courts. If there's evidence of massive fraud, we have courts. What we're lacking really is trust. What our communities are lacking is trust. Look at it this way. I've got a daughter. She's 14 as of Sunday this past. But when she was two, and I don't know if you all have children have similar experiences, when she was two, she would call me into her room at night because she felt there are monsters in the closet. And it was adorable, and she's two. And I'd come and I'd go and I'd look, and then I'd say, no, there are no monsters in the closet. It's okay, you can go to sleep. And the next night she would call me and she thinks there's a monster under the bed, and I would look. And I'd say, there are no monsters. You can go to sleep now. We've got folks in our communities who feel like there are monsters in our election system. Somebody has to tell them now, there are no monsters. There are no monsters in our closet. I'm gonna vote no. I'm going to go to my community and I'm gonna talk tomorrow about the importance of fair elections, the importance of, for some, many of the articles in this bill. I am gonna talk about the importance of claiming bipartisan bills once we actually have those bipartisan bills. But I ask us all, tell your girls, tell your baby boys that there are no monsters in their closets. Thank you.